So, you don't understand point deletes. Not a problem. When point actions is set to delete, and your mouse is hovering over a point, if you left click, it will delete that point. Hope that helps, and as always, hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you around.